We got a scam alert to tell you about tonight at 5. This one from the Elberta Police Department.
They say their office number is being used as a scam call. Police say the person on the other line even addresses himself as Officer Marshall.
Elberta Police want to stress it's not them. There is no Officer Marshall, so don't fall for the scam.